That's my new Zoom feature.
Show where it's still stuck to the